What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Julia, and welcome to yet another Crazy Yoga try on haul. I feel like I say this every single time, but these items are incredible. I even got some colors for you guys. There are 8 items in this try on haul, and don't worry, they're all linked down in the description box below if you want to shop them. I also have a discount code, which is just Julia10, that gets you 10% off your order. But without further ado, let's get into this Crazy Yoga try on haul. Okay, first item up, we have these black high-waisted compression running leggings in the Naked Feeling. They are incredible. They are 25 inches. They have this zip pocket in the back, making them extremely convenient for putting a key, a credit card, whatever you may run with, or even if you don't run, they're convenient. I wore these to the airport and they are super comfy since they have that naked feeling. And I personally like compressive leggings, so these are a little bit more compressive than their typical naked feeling since they are the compressive version of them. But super soft. You guys know I love the naked feeling. You know I love 25 inches. I do have shorter legs, so I'm typically not one who chooses 28 inch leggings or full length leggings, but these feel amazing on. I think they are super flattering. But yeah, they're just a simple, classic black legging, very comfortable, perfect for working out in, perfect for chilling in my opinion. I've done a workout in these and I absolutely loved it. I've also traveled in these and I was very comfortable, but that is the first item. I have them in a size small. Next item, we have these double ash, like heathered gray, 25 inch naked feeling leggings as well. I actually have these ones in an extra small, so for the naked feeling, I can either go small or extra small. It really doesn't matter that much. These ones do have pockets on both sides of the leggings. They have that logo right there in the back on the middle, as always, and you can definitely see that like heathered gray. It is called double ash, and the stitching is that light gray. I think these are super flattering as well. These do feel a little bit more compressive than their normal naked feeling in size extra small. It's probably because all of the extra stitching for like the pockets and everything, but like I already mentioned, I like compressive leggings, so big fan of these. And then the waistbands are like tighter than the rest of the leggings, which is great, helps them stay up. And typically all of their leggings do have a small pocket in the waistband. These ones do not, but they do have a drawstring in the waistband, which I think is awesome. I'm a big fan of drawstrings in leggings because I hate when my pants fall down. But typically Crazy Yoga ones don't really fall down unless they're a little bit big on me, but extra smalls and the naked feelings typically always stay up. These are the double ash ones with the side pockets. And then the last pair of pants I have today, these are actually full length black naked feeling soft leggings. Super basic, literally the most simple leggings in the world, plain black, no pockets, that logo right there in the middle. These are full length, like I mentioned, they were out of the 25 inch ones, and these ones do have that little pocket inside of the waistband right in front. But once again, very flattering. They're the naked feeling soft, so they are not compressive at all, super stretchy, perfect for lounging around the house. These are so comfortable. Like they literally feel like pajamas. These are their Lululemon Align dupes, so they feel just like Lulu Aligns. Highly recommend. They are a fraction of the price. And like I mentioned, I have the 28 inch ones and I believe these are in a size small. Just like the naked feeling, for the naked feeling soft, I can go either small or extra small. Both fit me pretty well. Now let's move on to the tops. Okay, so in sports bras, I typically get a size medium. Unless it is like a cropped tank, then I do get a small. But for normal sports bras, I get a medium. This is the Women's Strappy Back Yoga Sports Bra, and this color is incredible. So it is in the color Violet Ash, and I am obsessed. It does have this strappy back. Like I mentioned, this bra is a lot like the Lululemon Energy bra in my opinion. It does come with built-in padding. They can be removed. All of Crazy Yoga's sports bras, cropped tanks, and a lot of their tanks like the one I'm wearing right now come with built-in padding, but it can all be removed. So if you don't like padding, take it out. If you like it, keep it in, whatever you prefer. But this color is absolutely beautiful. This sports bra, I think, has medium to high support. I find that it's very supportive. As always, that logo is right there in the middle back. This one definitely has like more coverage. It is much more secure. So I think it is definitely medium support. Like I said, pretty much identical to the Lululemon Energy Bra. I'm very pleased with it. I love it. I wore it on vacation, worked out in it, and it was fabulous. And I'm also obsessed with this color. I don't know who I am getting all these colors, but I'm kind of a fan. We're gonna keep the ball rolling and go into another colorful sports bra. This one is the strappy crossback sports bra. I also got this in a size medium, and it is in the color petrol blue. These bras are exactly, like literally identical to the Lululemon Free to Be Wild bras. So they have that super strappy back that crosses over, that logo right there on the bottom corner. And I am obsessed with this color. I think one of our members at F45 was actually wearing this the other day, and it inspired me to get this sports bra. I'm in love. This one is definitely like a more low support sports bra. It is literally exactly like the Free to Be Wild bras. They are lower support. They don't like cover as much of your chest, I have found, so they're less supportive. But I got a medium as well. I think just like a little bit more cleavage shows with this one rather than this sports bra, but still a huge fan. I think these are so cute, especially under like racer back tank tops. I think it just looks incredible. Very pleased with this. Highly recommend both of these sports bras. I think they're super cute and identical to the Lululemon Energy and Free to Be Wild bras. So if you're in need of some affordable dupes, these are the go-tos. I think I'm gonna order these in every color. I already have this one in two colors and this one in two colors, but I think I need more. Moving on to the tank tops. Okay, so this first cropped black tank top I actually showed in my previous Crazy Yoga try-on haul. It is just this crop with a little cutout in the back of it. As I mentioned before, if you wear a cute sports bra, you can see it through this little hole, but I think this tank is the perfect cropped length, especially if you're wearing leggings. I think it is super flattering. It hits at the perfect spot of your torso. I have it in a size medium, and my gray one that I showed in my most previous Crazy Yoga try-on haul is also a size medium. It's just essential in every girl's wardrobe. It's just the perfect crop. So there is this little subtle stitching line down the back. And then as always, the logo on this one is super subtle. But yeah, just a classic cropped tank top. It does have the higher neck and then the wide armholes, which I really like for working out. It makes me feel super athletic. So if you're in the need for a cropped tank top that is super cute and the perfect length, look no further. I have two of them and I love them. This next tank top is in the color Iced Iris. It's like this super pretty lavender color. This one isn't cropped, but it is loose and it is that Prima cotton material. It is so soft. It has that same high neck and the larger armholes, making it super comfortable. It's very flowy. I personally think it's great for working out, and because it doesn't stick to you, it isn't super like heavy and weighs you down. It's very loose, light, airy, beautiful color, and it's perfect to pair with shorts. If your shorts maybe aren't high-waisted, this isn't as cropped. So big fan of this one. I also have this in a size medium. Typically with tops, I do mediums, and then bottoms, I do smalls. That's just a good rule of thumb for me. But like always, little logo right there in the back. And then I don't know if I've ever showed you guys this, but like all their shirts have this little Crazy Yoga in the inside stitching, which I think is a cute little detail. That is the Iced Iris Loose Prima Cotton Workout Tank. Last item is actually on my body currently because I'm obsessed. This is the Women's Seamless Built-In Bra with Strappy Back, and it is in the color Dark Green. I personally think it's a little bit lighter than Dark Green, but either way, I am a huge fan. It is that ribbed material. It does have built-in padding, built-in sports bra, and then a very cute strappy back. A lot of times I don't like when you can like see a sports bra under a tank top. I don't know. I just love the simplicity of like just wearing a tank top and not having to wear a sports bra underneath because it is built in. And I think these are so comfortable. You could get them hemmed to get them like more at the waist length, as Lululemon would call it. But I just kind of like bunch it up and leave it right above my shorts. I'm about to go on a walk, so I think this is a very cute outfit. Also brings out the color of my eyes, at least I think so. And I am wearing this one in a size small as well. Just like always, you can remove the pads and have it padless, or you can keep them in however you want to wear it. I think the strappy backs are so cute, and I do have the Y-back tanks that are like this and ribbed, and I love them, but I think this one is definitely more supportive since it has two straps on either side, so I definitely prefer this over the Y-back tank now that I have this tank top. So that means I'm probably gonna be purchasing more of this tank top in different colors. Hopefully they are in stock. I have my weight and height down in the description box below if that helps you in any way. I know a lot of people like to see that and compare to help them get a better feel for the sizing, but Crazy Yoga also does have great sizing charts online that are super helpful in my opinion. Other than that, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you have any questions about any of the items, please feel free to leave them down in the description box below. I would love to help you out with that. I hope this try on haul helped you pick out some pieces or helped you get a better feel for some of these Crazy Yoga items, but I will see you guys next time. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.